Will Hill delivered the hit of the night against Jermaine Gresham and broke up a potentially big play. Baltimore Ravens safety Will Hill is helping the Ravens defense hold off a strong Arizona Cardinals offense in the first half. He made a major difference for the Ravens by breaking up a relatively long pass to Cardinals tight end Jermaine Gresham. It was no ordinary pass breakup though, as Hill delivered a crushing hit to make Gresham lose track of the ball. The play was perfectly legal too, as Hill did not deliver helmet-to-helmet contact in the process. Here is a video of this bruising hit that you must see to believe. The Ravens are hanging tight with the Cardinals in the first half, as they took the lead on a touchdown run by running back Justin Forsett. They have since lost their lead and trail 14-10 at halftime, but the Ravens figure to give the Cardinals a tough game throughout the rest of the night. They will be able to do this especially if their defense can bring the kind of physical play that Hill brought with his hit.